just starting to rain just now. I had the perfect weather for 6 a.m. class, and now it's just spinning. So we'll see what happens today. It's not the internet, it's the weather. Alright. So we're gonna do, gonna open up the hips with some squats to start with. Feet nice and wide, toes pointed out. Okay, squats. Okay, ready? So 20, then go nice and deep. One, two, three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, okay, leg swings, front to back, start small, 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, keep going, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, right other side, 1, start small, build it up, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, get bigger, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good, jogging on the spot next, so you're going to bring the knees up, nice steady pace. Sit light on the toes. Get the arms moving. We'll do 60 seconds total. When I say go, we're going to do a 10 second quick sprint. 3, 2, 1, go! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Keep the pace going. Keep it steady. Knees up a little higher now. Good, knees up more. And one more sprint. 3, 2, 1, go! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Okay, back to squats. You're gonna go a little wider with the squats this time. Okay, down very low, lower than usual. 20 reps. 2, 3, keep it going. 4, 5, 6, 7. Weight in your heels, chest up. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. This time you're going to do side to side swing, so across the body and then out to the side for 15, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch. Cross and out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Okay, so this time instead of the squats, we're gonna do a lateral jump. So you're gonna be on one side, about 2 feet across, you're gonna jump over, squat on the other. I'm gonna do that for 60 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. So jump across, squat. Good, nice speed. Squat on each side, shallow squat. Good. As you get into it, try and get a deeper squat. Really warm up those quads. Good, we're halfway. Good, looking good. 2 foot squat, hop across. Let's get a little deeper. Last 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Okay, so we're gonna put the booty band on above the knees. I'm gonna lie down on your mat. The knees bent, feet flat. Stop some glute bridges to start. Okay, so push your knees out and toes up. Okay, so push your knees out, toes up, bring your heels into the ground, bring the glutes up, squeeze tight, do a little pulse, and then almost to the floor, don't touch down, up, pulse, we're gonna do 10. Little pulse, tight squeeze for the top, still pushing the knees out. 4. Pulse. 5. 6. Pulse. 7. 8. 9. 10. Hold at the top now. Squeeze the glutes, push the knees out. I'm going to do 10 little pulses. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Okay, keep the knees pushed out. We're gonna go into crunches now. So chin up. Okay, you're gonna raise your shoulders. That's the start position. From there, you go into a full contraction. And relax and squeeze. But don't bring the shoulders all the way to the mat. 20 reps. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Okay, both feet up in the air. Hands down by your side. You're gonna lower the heels towards the floor within the strength of your lower back, and then up, and then hips up off the ground. 10 reps. Nice, slow, and steady. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep the knees fixed, 8, 9, 10, good job. Okay, now I'm going to go into a plank, elbows and feet, and you're gonna raise one leg up 10 times. So you're gonna hold a straight plank, focus on tightening your abs and keeping the back flat, raise one leg, fight the band, and down, but don't touch the floor. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, straight back, 1, switch legs. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Okay, hands and feet. I'm going to do plank and jack. So you're going to jump out and jump in. In and out equals 1. Okay, ready? And go. One, keep your knees straight, back straight. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job. Okay, one knee on the band, donkey kicks. Okay, tight abs, back straight. Raise one leg, flex the foot, point your heel to the ceiling, and up, squeeze the glutes, stretch the band. One, 15 reps. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Five more. Five, four, three, tight abs. One more, switch. Place the other knee on top of the band. Flex the foot, point the heel, squeeze the glute. One, stretch the band. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, tight abs. Five, four, three, two, one. Well done. Okay, back to your back. We're gonna start over one more round. Okay, push the knees out, squeeze the butt, lift the toes, dig the heels in, raise, squeeze, pulse. One, up and pulse. Two, three, four, looking good. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. On 10, I want you to hold at the top. Hold, squeeze tight, now 10 little pulses. Push the knees out. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Okay, fingertips behind the head, support your neck, relax your head into your hands, but don't pull on your head. Push the knees out, chin up, squeeze the abs. Don't bring the shoulders all the way down. Keep your abs engaged throughout the whole movement. 3, 4, chin up, breathe out. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Okay, hands down by your side, both feet up. Knees straight, over the heels, the lower back push to the floor. Up, raise the hips. And hips up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. And one more. 10. Awesome. Okay, we're going to go into the plank next. Elbows and feet. Plank and leg lift. Okay, ready? Opposite leg this time. Raise one leg, keep the knee straight up. Fight the band. Two, three. Tight abs, straight back. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Switch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. Okay, we're gonna plank and jack. In and out is one rep. 3, 2, 1, into plank, out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Okay, donkey kicks. Okay, all fours. Raise one leg, other knee on the band. Flex the foot, point the heel up, and squeeze. 2, three, four, five, tight abs, seven, eight, nine, 10, five, four, three, two, one. Awesome. Okay, now switch legs, tight abs, flex the foot, and up, one, squeeze, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. All right, take the band off for the moment. We're coming back to it. We're just going to do a little dynamic stretch. Okay, so you need enough space in front of you to walk out into an inchworm. Okay. Standing up. Push up tall stretch. You're going to come down. Touch your toes. Hold that stretch down the floor in front of your toes. Walk out into a plank. Again. Hold for 3, 2, 1. Walk your feet forward. Push the heels down. Walk your feet back. Hold the plank, 3, 2, 1, forwards, push the heels down, hold the 3, 2, 1, walk it back, hold the 3, 2, 1, then one more, walk the heels, walk the feet forwards, push the heels down, and relax, catch your breath, I'm going to go back into the plank, Spider-Man lunges, really open up the hips. Okay, right foot to the outside of the right hand. You're going to really work the hips. You're going to push the hips down, forward, side, round in circles, wherever you need that stretch the most. Then rotate, look up to the ceiling. Hand down, right leg back, left leg forward into place, left hand. Work the hip, push down, side, round, wherever you need. Rotate, look up to the ceiling. Bring the hand down. Repeat, right side, forwards. Hips down. Rotate. Right hand down, right leg back. Left foot forwards, hips down. Rotate, look up to the ceiling. Hand down, left leg back. Relax. Okay, grab a drink of water if you need to. A little breather, and then we're going to put the band back on. Okay, back to the knees. Your weight back into your heels before you start. Push the knees out so they stay in line with your ankles. That immediately activates the glutes. Okay. Squat. Butt out. Butt out. Weight your heels. Chest up forwards. So you've got that arch in your lower back. And then lead with the ankle. So it's in a squat to start. As you step out, you sink into a deeper squat. And then low but slightly higher on the way in. Sinking, squatting, 3, nice and steady, 4, really focus on stretching the band out with your knees, 6, 7, stay low, 8, 9, 10, other side, 1, 2, 3, good, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. Watch the steps. Down low. We're gonna get low. Squat. Butt out. Chest up. Back in diagonal. Sink. Back in diagonal. Sink. Keep the chest up. 3, 4, push back, stretch the band. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more, keep it going. 10, 9, stretch the band. 8, stretch. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Okay, here's your favorites. Let's get the heart rates up. In and out jumps. Okay, you ready? Out, wide, deep squat, in, shallow squat. In and out equals one. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Six, keep going. 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Keep going, come on. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, grab a sip of water. We'll repeat round two. Welcome. Welcome, welcome. Just in time for the good stuff. We were just chilling until now. All right, side steps. We're sinking low. To start with, push the knees out so you start activating, so there's no slacking here, literally. No slacking anything, no slacking bands, no slacking glutes. You ready? Knees out. Step, sink, 1, sink, 2, good, 3, 4, knees out, 5, chest up, 6, 7, 8, 9, knees out, 10, other side, 1, sink into it, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, stretch the band, 9, knees out, 10, beautiful. Okay, get a little tiny breather, and then we're gonna do the monster steps, back and diagonal. Sink into your heels, weight in the heels, stretch the band, sink into that landing step on your heel. 3, 20 total, 4, stretch the band, 5, 6, chest up, tight abs, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, come on, 7, chest up, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, awesome. Okay, one more time, in and out jumps. Deep squat in the wide, shallow squat in the narrow. 3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 more, 10. Deep, 9. Come on, knees out. Knees out. 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Okie dokie, done with the band. Band off and away. Split squats next. So weights if you want to add weights. You can do 15 per leg. Then we've got skaters. And then a sumo deadlift. You might want a heavier dumbbell or two heavier dumbbells for that. Or a kettlebell is good too. Split squats. Okay, one foot in front of the other, long stride. Grab a drink now if you need it. Back heel up. Center your weight between both legs. Squat down. Push off the front heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 40. One more. Switch legs. Okay. Tight abs, chest up, shoulders back. Down slow and controlled. Push off the front heel. One, two, three. Upright. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Tight abs. Nine, ten, five, four, three, two, one. Beautiful. Okay, so skaters, you need two marker points. Did these on Monday. So two dumbbells on their ends are a good option. The further apart, the better. You can jump more. Okay, so jump across. Opposite hand touches the marker. Aim to be on one leg. It's like a single leg squat at the end. Ready? There and back is one. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job. Okay, now sumo deadlift. You have a kettlebell, two dumbbells, a bar, whatever you've got. Wide feet, toes out, weight goes down between the legs. This is a slow and controlled action, okay? Chest forward, breathe in, breathe out on the way up. Steady. Three, butt out. Four, chest forwards. Five, six, seven, keep that chest up. Eight, right straight ahead. Nine. Ten. Five to go. Five. Squeeze the butt at the top. Four. Squeeze. Three. Two. Squeeze. One more. Squeeze. Well done. Okay, take a breather. One more round. Okay, you want to add some weight to your split squats. Dumbbell in each hand. Start with the leg that you didn't start with last time. Mix it up, back heel up. Weight on the front heel. That helps you activate the glutes and hamstrings a little more because it's dominant quads. It stances out a bit more. Get down slow, back knee all the way down. Push through the heels to come up. One, right abs, chest up. Two. Three, pull the shoulders back. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Five to go. Four, three, two, one more. Fantastic. Let's switch it up. Back heel up. Back knee down all the way. Push through the heel. One. Push through the front heel. Two. Shoulders back, tight abs, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, five, four, three, two, one. Awesome. Okay, breathe, breathe, breathe. You need some oxygen now on the in to clear out that lactic acid in the quads, because we're going to use the quads for the skaters. Balance and a little coordination. not too much. A little. Gotta train those things too. Balance, coordination, flexibility. It's not all aesthetics. Aesthetics motivates, right? Are you ready? So we're gonna jump across. Opposite hand down to the marker. Balance on the landing leg. One. Two. Three. Four. Back leg goes behind. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Ten to go. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Good job. Hands up if you really like those. No one? Come on. Someone must like them. Yeah, of course Jamie likes them. Jamie would prefer to do 100. All right, sumo deadlifts, everyone. Okay, let's challenge yourself with your weight. So focus on form, as always. Wide feet, weight between, legs, down, you go. One, two. So it's okay to feel your lower back working, but you want your glutes and your quads to be doing the work. Your lower back stays activated. You want that to get strong too. Squeeze the glutes on the way up. 10 more reps. 10. 9. Squeeze. Squeeze. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Squeeze. 2. Squeeze. 1 more. Tight squeeze. Good job. Okay, weights out of the way. We're on the mats on your back. Flutter kicks, scissors. 40 reps. So on your back, feet up in the air. Knees as straight as you can. Okay, so shoulders up, chin up, squeeze your abs, lower the heels. One, two, nice and steady speed. Three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, halfway, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit-ups, 20. Any kind. 1, 2, 3. 20 reps. Last finish. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, nearly there. 3, 2, 1 more. Alright. Okay, you're gonna lie down and relax now. Arms out in a T shape, legs out straight. 3 very, very deep breaths. Okay, then bring up your left knee. Place the right hand on the left knee. And across to the right hand side of the body. Keeping the left shoulder on the ground. Hold stretch a bit longer today. Hold the stretch. Deep breath. Every time you breathe out, keep holding. Extend stretch. Keep holding. 5 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to straight. Left hand on the right knee. Right shoulder stays on the ground. out, try and get that knee a little further over. Roll in, get that right shoulder to the ground. Okay, knees back to the middle, knees to chest. Okay, hug the knees, bring the ring tight to your chest. Rock up. Sit with your soles of your feet in together. Knees out. Pinch your butt forwards, open up the hips. Chest up. Okay, now we're gonna grab hold of your ankles. We're gonna apply a little pressure to the thighs. We're gonna push them out a little further. Little discomfort, breathe through it. Every time you exhale, get a little bit more stretch. Five, four, push, two, one, and gently release. Gently release, and then we're gonna put one foot out, reach up tall. I'm really gonna focus on this hamstring stretch. You're gonna bend forward, grab your foot or as close to as you can. Okay, so now we're going to work. We're not relaxing right now, so it's still a workout. That's a bloody workout. So you're going to pull your chest down to the thigh. Feel that little discomfort. Don't overdo it, but you want to kind of keep going through that discomfort. Feel that up through your lower back. Okay, 10 more seconds. Every time you breathe out, get the chest a little closer to your thigh. 7, 6, 5, 4, get closer, 2, 1, keep holding and very gently release. Nice work. Okay, the same deal on the other side. We're going to work on this side now. Really focus. Just on that other hamstring. Okay, reach towards your foot, grab hold or as close as you can. Chest close to the thigh, grab a little bit more hands around the foot. Lift the leg in the lower back, hamstring, calf. Okay, 10 more seconds, and come to the out, reach the foot, chest close to the thigh, work it, work it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, gently, slowly release. Slowly. Now onto both knees. Child's pose. Okay, so you're going to bring the butt to your heels, hands out in front of you. Drag your body away from your hands. Press your hands down. Push your chest down into your knees. Feel the stretch under your arms, shoulder blades. Relax. And hold. Slowly kneel up. Okay, leave your weight on one knee and bring your other foot forward. Reach up tall. You're going to push your hips down and forwards. As you hold the stretch, you're going to keep opening up the hips. Really feeling that on the back hip flexor. Keep pushing gently, slowly. 5, increasing the stretch. 3, 2, 1, gently, slowly ease back to the middle. Okay, other leg in forward to the front, reach up tall. Push the hips forward as you hold, keep going forwards, open up the hip, the back hip flexor. That's it, keep increasing that stretch. 5, 4, 3, 2. One. Nice job. Knees back slowly to the middle. Okay. Crouch in position. Slowly straighten up those hamstrings. Your fingertips on the floor. You should be able to do more of this now after those earlier hamstring stretches. Grab the back of both calves. Firmly pull your chest in towards your thighs. Work at it. Apply a little extra pressure. feel that stretch discomfort. Push a little bit more. Do a little bit more. 5 more seconds. Every time you breathe out, release that hamstring stretch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Slowly, slowly, slowly release. Stay in the position. Now you can slowly roll up your spine. Okay, roll your shoulders back. 3, 2, 1. Good. One leg at a time. One stretch. One stretch. Bring your knees together, hips forward. Okay, we're going to feel a little bit more. You're going to concentrate on your quads. Not quite as if you can yet. Great weekend. See you Monday.